Hello everybody, my name is Masterofroflness, and it's time for another part in our Let's Play as the French in the Great War mod. When we last left off, we were trying to defend Berlin, and we failed. Completely failed. We underestimated the power of the Germans, and we overestimated the power of our machine guns. So that kind of sucks. We did do some damage, but there wasn't anything to follow up on. Anyway, so we do have this army chilling out over here, but basically they're kind of sitting ducks waiting for the Germans to come in and just slap them about, which kind of does suck. However, on the plus side, we do have West Prussia, and soon we're going to be besieging Vienna, which means all round we'll be able to take all the objectives and win this campaign pretty darn soon. All we have to do is secure Berlin once we do lose it again. Now then, units-wise, yeah, we kind of moved everybody. This army over here is just chilling. This army is just continuing to barrel down to Vienna. Should be able to reach Vienna next turn, so that's awesome. We have these two German armies just stacking up, and that's really about it. We only have like two more turns to actually save Munich, then Munich will fall to the Germans. So in about two more turns or so, we have to go in hot and try to defeat Germany in Munich. How much money are we getting next turn? 9,000. Yeah, we're making dough. Holy crap, we are making dough. It's gonna be wonderful. Look at this guy, was Ukrainian sick infantry. They are weak. You have weak forces. Ha ha ha. Oh right, forgot to unpause. Holy crap, Vienna's like a goddamn beehive. Look at that. Look at all those bees buzzing about. It's insane. It's a whole, I don't know, another world out there. Just a giant hive mind, a boar collective, a cabal, if you would like to call it that, of Austrians. Don't worry, my friends, don't worry. We will find a way to fight them. For I am a cat. With a tongue. A tongue? Of razor sharp wires attached to it. I actually don't know what Spain's plan is. Like, I mean, did they even conquer Portugal? I don't think so. You know, Portugal's a different color. Well, I guess their plan is to attack Italy and conquer huge swaths of their land, because as you can see, Naples and Sicily have fallen to Spain. Corsica as well. Actually, I don't know if Corsica is owned by Italy. Maybe a neutral territory. No, I will not. What does my combat engineer look like? A one-man army? Like what? He's gonna take on the entire Italian military? Granted, the Italian military sucks, but I mean, it's not that bad. Three snipers versus Uhlans and rifle infantry. I feel like this battle is gonna be a loss for me. But I can't tell what it is. Oh shoot. If only I knew. What? Okay. A howitzer, 36 guys from the Alpenkorps, and 5 war assault infantry are going to take on this force and win? I didn't know 72 guys could beat 600. Please tell me more, Joel de Casta. Tell me more, please. I would love it if you would tell me more. No, you can't? Okay, how about this? I'm gonna describe this in layman terms for you. These are my units. I like my units. They will charge forward and shoot your units in the butt. Ow. Damn, those howitzers are strong. I underestimated the power of howitzers. No, don't run. I mean, don't walk, run. Run! All these small little armies. So curious, like I'm playing with Legos. Never knew how deadly howitzers were. So I saw them attack these small little Lego armies that I have. Yep, that should end them. Nope, go to sleep. Go to sleep, howitzer. It's bedtime. It's bedtime. Night night.
Glorious victory, sir.
Why we needed to fight that? I don't know, because our resolve is broken. We still lost more troops. Like, fuck your howitzer. We definitely won't be able to win this, so let's just auto-resolve, take the loss. He wiped my guys, oh well. It's A-okay. Now then. Got a lot of shit. Where's that researcher we got? Oh, there you are. Go here. There you go. Let's see. What do I want to do? First, I want to attack Vienna. Reinforcing units would be a machine gun bunker. And this force of dudes. Let me just wait out for now. See what my options are. Okay, combat engineer, I need you to move over there. Check out what the Italians are doing. There is absolutely no forces guarding the city. Oh my god, we could just conquer Venice. Then we could swoop around and attack Austria. I thought Venice would at least have some troops there defending it, but no, it seems like that's not the case. Okay, first I want to get a county administration. Small landing strip. Yeah, I guess I could do that, but county administration so that I can leave Tyrol alone without having to worry about rebellions, because that always sucks balls. And don't worry, we are going to save Munich. I just want to make sure I have my priorities right when it comes to Vienna. Alright, let's attack Vienna. Save. Can't really demand surrender, which kind of sucks. No, we're not. They have tons of horses, so I mean, if I use that to my advantage, I should be able to win. I mean, come on, what can horses do to machine guns? No, nothing. They die. Have you not seen War Horse or Last Samurai? They die. They just all die. Evaporate. Like the common cold. Alright guys. Rifle tree need to be set up here. So we'll have two units over here. And we will have two units there. Again, horses are an issue. His artillery isn't. So we'll just stay here, put trenches. Stay over there. Put some more trenches. You, my friend, do the same. Combat engineers, you can fuck off in the forest over there. Have the field guns fire at his entire force here. Wow, I really like this. This position, damn, it's a really good position, really good. We got this entire place covered, so those horses won't get through at all. Alright, let's start the battle. And then what is he gonna do? He's not gonna move out at all. Okay. This is strange. So I presume he's just going to move forward his mortars and that's it. Well, this is gonna take forever then. We're gonna have to try and do something. Might just move forward my units a little bit, just a tad. First and foremost, I wanna see what this mortar team actually does. Looks like they got a little bit of the stupid in them. Especially with that levitating mortar. Look at that. Look at that! Just against the will of God. Are you firing yet? Because, I mean, once you fire, yeah, this mortar team is pretty much spaghetti. Well, right now you're hitting the hill, but soon, once the mortar team gets over here, you will be able to kill it. Right? Yeah, probably. Oh, here they come. Yep, they're pretty much dead. Oh, and wow, the bullets are actually passing through the mortars and hitting the horses. Ah, pretty ponies. There you go, bye-bye. Doing a good amount of damage, but not enough to really kill any of the horses, which kind of does suck. How about this? I have a plan. Move forward there. Move forward over here. And move forward over here. Are you hitting your own guys? Because there was nothing in this area that could hit the field gun besides another field gun, which, you know, they don't have, which means I'm being hit by my own guys. Wow. I can't believe that. The AI for the field guns is downright stupid. I've seen grapes with more intelligence. Are you firing at my machine gun team? I'll have you know, they're gonna unleash hell upon you. Hey, good job, genius. Tell me how your plan is going. Wow, we completely annihilated them. Oh, but they're hitting my rifle for tree. That is not good. Taste my sting. Well, the mortars over here, all the way in the back, are actually firing upon my infantry. Up, and here comes reinforcements. Okay, so now they move forward. I suggest that we put our guys in light infantry mode so they take less damage from mortars. Huh. So it seems as though he is moving not through the hills, but around the hills? Oh, he's still moving through the hills, actually. Oh, baby, who's that? Who that? I'm gonna have to back off one guy. Oh, this may be a little bit tricky though. Just realized that. Could face a ton of shit.
Our men are running,
combat
sir.
Engineers are gonna get fucked up. Field guns were already useless, so that's okay. How are you getting through, lovely lass? I'll just say right about now, we should move our units here. I'll keep an eye on that area. Keep it up, man. Keep it up. The horses will not stay for long. We'll send them all to the 5 levels of horse hell. The glue factory awaits them all. Like, this is a lot of horses that we're killing. I hope you know, we're gonna have candles for days. Oh golly. I saw that. I know what you're doing. I'm gonna tell you right now, I don't like it. Flamethrowers. Legolas, shoot them! I think this is all ogre. No, wait, we have some time. Keep firing. Now, I would love to actually have you charge in there. You can move over there. You can move here. Yeah, this right flank is having some big, big problems.
Our men are running, sir!
Yeah, we just lost all of our horses. What's going on over there? Field guns, eh? Don't worry, just keep it coming. Just stay steady. Continue shooting. There we go. When in doubt, shoot a bunch of stuff. We can get rid of this big blob of infantry, we're fine.
Our men are running, sir.
Over there. Now we're gonna lose our machine guns to the rifle cav. Unless I can fire at them first. No, please don't turn. You didn't need to turn, but... Hey, okay. Please fire. Please fire. The love of Allah, please fire. I just moved back my machine gun team. Yeah, I'm moving them back. I'm gonna move them right over here. This shit's getting too real right about now. Throw your grenades. Come on, throw them. Yeah. Oh. Are we done with this area? Only a sniper team remains, and that's about it. There are a couple of rifle infantry units here and a rifle cav, but we have taken out a bulk of his forces, so that's good. Okay, so here's my plan. Let's stay right over there. Move two rifle infantry units to support this one machine gun team now, and then move back all of my units here. Because these are the reinforcements they've been waiting for. There's still a lot of infantry.
Our men are running, sir!
Yeah, the combat engineers aren't really good for that type of combat. I think my machine gun bullets are actually hitting his field guns. Yeah, they are. So we have an incredibly long amount of range. Come on, baby. Get over there. Get over there. This is good. This is a really good position. Once we get those guys out of the way and completely routed, then I'm safe to just chill about and do whatever the hell I want. Why do you guys always go on run when I mean walk? I mean, walk when I mean run.
Sir! Sir! Our general is under attack!
So strange.
A glorious victory, sir, is soon to be
yours. Yeah, man. Glorious victories all over the place. It's the glorious. Like my beard. Are the machine guns even close to being there yet? No, no. Don't walk, run. No running allowed in this military. No running ever. And field gun's going to canister shot mode and fire at his dudes. Now that there's no risk of friendly fire.
Our men are running, sir!
Oh, okay. About to say, like, what? One of our stacks already routes? It's like one of the super new ones, so you just hear like Masterofroflness rage. Those canister shots, they are extremely powerful. I think now it's all over. Yeah, he had a chance of winning, and now it's done. Now, my units, however, are still acting like dumbasses, though, so maybe he does have a chance of winning. It definitely does depend on my units, I guess. come close. Watch what happens. Yep, there we go. As long as we keep the machine gun alive, nothing bad is gonna happen. Well, let's not speak too soon, actually, on that matter, because you're still reforming your lines, apparently. Golly. Austrians have crap tons of morale. I don't even know why I'm surprised anymore. It's like, we all know they have a lot of morale. No point in talking about it anymore. Machine gun team actually rout a unit, man. Like, wow. Machine gun teams, you have not done shit. What is going on?
Our men are running, sir.
Like, I don't know why my units reformed again. Absolute blasphemy. Crazy, we won't be able to take Vienna now. We just lost too many forces. Well, it was a good try, I guess. Actually, it ain't over till the fat lady sings, I think. Still got the machine gun team here, which hasn't lost any units at all, and yeah, we've lost some units on the field guns, but still have one gun left, so that's good. No, 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 don't turn. Oh no, what have I done? Yeah, just fire at anybody you want. At this point, I just don't want you to turn, because when you turn, you take forever to line up your shots. Are you even firing? Oh my god, I've done this. I did this. Now the machine gun team is broken. Like, I can't use them now. That just blows. I really hate it when, like, my units reform in this game. They don't need to do that. They just need to move forward or something like that, just a little bit. It's really bothersome. Because then there's, like, entire battles I can win, but my guys are like, oh, let me just move up my entire formation right now. Fucking idiots.
Our men are running, sir!
Oh well, we killed as many Austrians as we could, but you know, some reforming bullshit happening just crapped on us. Yeah, just charge forward, just no way to hold back all these Austrians. What are you gonna do? Nothing, I guess. Well, the riflemetry are holding their own, I guess, but... You know, again, what are you gonna do? Yeah, just take out my guys, come on.
Our men are running, sir!
So close, so far. Where did you come... Oh my god. We had this one unit of riflemetry just
our
chilling
men
about.
Are running, sir.
Crap. We killed a much larger force, too. Oh well, I guess we should have came in with two armies instead of one. Maybe a little bit more riflemetry. Granted, my units were really weak even before then. So when we come back, we're going to save Munich, and then afterwards we're going to try another attempt at conquering Vienna, as well as conquering Venice. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.